Thank you, everyone. It's an honor to be associated with this brand. It's family for me. This is not a business relationship. My relationship with this brand, the Marriott Hotels Mumbai, goes a very, very long way, so it feels at home. I really want to thank my music directors, Ron and Ron, for creating this fabulous music for tonight. I think this is a round of applause. My musicians sitting up over there, and my singers, they've done an outstanding job. I only want to say one thing, that given a choice, Marriott Mumbai had the opportunity to choose anybody else in the city, and they chose me, and I'm humbled and honored for this. I really want to thank Kunal and Soha, who were the phone call away when I said I needed you to walk for me, and I needed you to do the show. So one round of applause for these two people. There's one thing I've learned in my journey with working with the Marriott Mumbai, the general manager of the team, and every other hotel in the group of Marriott Mumbai, that they never learn to say no. They say yes to everything. And that is why we can put up a spectacular show like this. Really, thank you, Marriott. I really want to say thank you. Two short words, but they are half of it. Thank you so much.
I know this is not part of the script, but a big thanks again, Vikram. Thank you so much for being here. Thank you all. And this is our ode to what a wedding is. It's about music. Thank you so much. It's about great food. It's about fashion. It's about great friends, most importantly. So thank you all for being here. I had a good time. Thank you so much once again. Absolutely fascinating show. The hotel is so beautiful. And Vishal. Vishal is very good. Thank you, Vishal, for what you've done for us. It looks spectacular. Thank you very much. Woo!
All right, ladies and gentlemen, as we've all just said, thank you for coming and sharing so much love, because it's a coming together that we like to celebrate with Shadi or Marriott. Once again, thank you all so much and good night. Thank you.
ब्यूटीफुल लोकेशन हो,
राइट,
शादी का माहौल हो
जी,
ब्यूटीफुल अटायर हो, क्या कुछ फीलिंग होती है ऐसे मौके पर?
नहीं, बहुत मज़ा आया क्योंकि एक तो विक्रम फिटनेस जो हैं बहुत अच्छे दोस्त हैं हमारे, और उनके लिए करना ऑब्वियसली बहुत ज़्यादा अच्छा लग रहा है, और दूसरा इसकी जो सेटिंग है यहाँ पर हम लोग मैरिट में हैं, लेकिन जिस तरह से इसे ट्रांसफॉर्म किया गया है, जो सेट लगाया गया है, जिस तरह का म्यूज़िक था वो भी बहुत कमाल का था, तो बहुत मज़ा आया।
एंड ब्यूटीफुल अटायर के बारे में थोड़ा सा हम जानना चाहेंगे।
जी, ये विक्रम फिटनेस के कपड़े हैं, जो उन्होंने कहा पहनने को हमने पहन लिए, तो दिस इज़ अ ब्राइडल कलेक्शन एंड दिस इज़ पार्ट ऑफ द ब्राइडल कलेक्शन। या
Kunal, anything can you share about your upcoming projects? I'm sure there are a lot of exciting stuff coming up.
There is a lot of exciting stuff coming up. There are three films that that have nearly locked. So those will be announced in the next couple of weeks.
Right.
Also, stuff that I'm writing, there's one of them that goes into production next year.
Right.
So yes, it is a very exciting time.
Right. Kunal, you know, as someone who has been in the film industry for so long, I want to know your views on the whole Me Too movement that is going on in Bollywood. This has gained a lot of momentum. What are your views?
Well, I think I'm very happy that something like this is happening. I think it was long overdue, and I think this sort of sexual harassment and predatory behavior needs to stop. And you know, I think there's all the women that have come out and spoken. I can imagine how difficult it must have been for them, and how much courage you need to do something like that. So I think everybody needs to come forward and support them. And also, not only just women, I think men as well. I think sexual harassment is not only gender specific, you know. Men are also victims of this sort of harassment. So women and men that need to come out and speak about this, I think we should come forward and support them. And I think it's very important, you know, I've been reading on social media that there's a lot of people that are making you believe that the Me Too movement is anti-men. I don't think anything can be further from the truth. I think an empowered woman is very important for society. And you know, men and women being equal is the way the world should be. And you know, I think it's the basic right for anyone to have a workplace, whether you're a man or a woman, which doesn't have this sort of harassment.
And
can we just move against the backdrop, please? 1 second.
You're done with the interviews now.
Just one last.
Right.
Sir, jaldi thoda sa.
And can we please stick to the show and Shaadi Se Maange?
Yeah, please, Abhi.
हो गया सर आपका? ओके, कुणाल, क्योंकि फेस्टिवल सीजन भी चल रहा है, हमने नवरात्रि देखा, दिवाली भी आने, हम ऐसा माने कि इस तरह के कपड़े और परचेस करने वाले हैं?
हाँ बिल्कुल, दिवाली पे ऑब्वियसली इस तरह के कपड़े पहन के बहुत मज़ा आता है, और मुझे वैसे भी एक्चुअली इंडियन कपड़े पहन के बहुत अच्छा लगता है, तो दिवाली, नवरात्रि, उस तरह के जो फंक्शंस होते हैं, आपको मौका मिलता है कि आप इस तरह के कपड़े पहने, तो आई एम लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू इट।
इस बार की दिवाली में क्या कुछ स्पेसिफिक प्लान होने वाला है?
जी, अभी कुछ प्लान है नहीं, अभी प्लान बनाना है, लेकिन दिवाली इज समथिंग दैट आई रियली एंजॉय, आई लुक फॉरवर्ड टू, बिकॉज इट्स अ चांस टू गेट टुगेदर विद अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल, यू नो, देयर्स पार्टीज दैट हैपन, यू हैंग आउट, इज ऑल्सो दिवाली टेक्स मी बैक टू माई चाइल्डहुड, यू नो, लाइटिंग द लिटिल दियाज, अपने घर में आप सब दिया लगाते हैं, हमारे घर में एक पूजा चलती आई है पिछले 35 सालों से, तो वो पूजा करते हैं हम लोग, तो दोज आर थिंग्स दैट आई रियली लुक फॉरवर्ड टू एज वेल।
जस्ट वन आउट ऑफ द लाइन क्वेश्चन, इफ देयर वाज वन सुपर पावर दैट यू कुड हैव, जस्ट व्हाट वुड दैट बी? जस्ट वन आउट ऑफ द लाइन क्वेश्चन,
व्हाट इज वन सुपर पावर दैट आई कुड हैव? इज टू कंट्रोल पीपल्स माइंड्स, आई थिंक दैट वुड बी ग्रेट।
जी, थैंक यू। एक आखिरी सवाल ये कि जब भी मतलब शादी की बात होती है
जी,
इस तरह के आप अटायर, ब्राइडल अटायर में
जी,
कुछ ऐसी पुरानी यादें आती हैं शादी वाले साथ, शादी वाले दिन ही आपको याद आ जाते हैं?
जी, हमारा, मेरी शादी तो बीच पे हुई थी, तो ये ब्राइडल अटायर नहीं था हमारा, हमने लिनन पैंट और लिनन शर्ट पहनी थी, तो इट डजंट टेक मी बैक टू माय वेडिंग, बट इट टेक्स मी बैक टू अ लॉट ऑफ अदर वेडिंग्स दैट हैव बीन पार्ट ऑफ।
जी, अगर मैं इंडस्ट्री की अगर मैं बात करूँ, आने वाले दिनों में बैक टू बैक ढेर सारी शादियाँ,
राइट राइट,
रणवीर एंड दीपिका का, राइट राइट, और भी कुछ?
या ऑल द बेस्ट टू देम, आई मीन,
किसकी शादी के लिए आप बहुत ही एक्साइटेड हैं?
जी, मैं अपनी शादी के लिए बहुत एक्साइटेड था, वो हो चुकी है।
Also, Kunal, how was the reunion with Soha after Rangde Ko
Samjha? Oh, it's lovely. I've obviously, you know, we keep bumping into each other at different occasions. And yeah, it was a lot of fun because we were hanging out backstage for about an hour. And it's always great fun to meet her. She's very entertaining, has a great sense of humor. So it was a lot of fun.
Thank you.
Thank you, Kunal ji.
Thank you. Thanks so much.
Few second shots lene aapko.
Hi.
Best of the show.
Thank you.
And I recall you from one.